situation.
It's not like I'm in a cave with a spider.
So we just finished shopping for today and sobrang nakakapagod. That's why we're heading straight to a ramen restaurant. But before that, I want you to take a look at this one. Today, we are going to stroll along the streets of Tokyo and hindi ko rin alam kung bakit ang galaw ng camera ko dito pero ayun, fit check lang po. Anyway, marami tayong pupuntahan and gagawin today so I suggest for you guys to stay tuned. Sa Harajuku daw, ang dami. Ang ganda. Celebrating the Sanja Matsuri here at Asakusa. And para sa mga hindi nakakaalam kung ano yung Sanja Matsuri, it is a 3-day festival held late in May wherein the Japanese people perform dances, shows, parades, and processions to thank God. And as you can see, right now I am wearing a kimono and today we are going to try Omikuji, where random fortunes are written on strips of paper. Hey guys, so nasa Disneyland kami ngayon, obviously. And now na lang ako nakapag-film kasi nagkalagnat ang sisi mo. So, as much as I want to film all the attractions that we'll visit today, I'm afraid I cannot kasi medyo may lagnat pa rin ako. But worry not kasi isa sa mga attractions na bibisitahin natin today holds a special place in my heart. By the way guys, if you're planning to go here, I suggest you keep a list of the attractions that you want to visit and their waiting time. Or just get the Disney Premier Access kasi sobrang lawak ng Disneyland to the point na kulang yung isang araw mo para malibot mo to. So, if you're someone na hindi naman magtatagal dito but you still want to optimize your time, those are the two options you can choose from. And yeah, thank you later. Going out of the country surely makes you realize a lot of things, especially when it's your first. I never fully realized how quickly time passed by, but by being in Japan, it made me feel like I was that kid again. After seeing all the things I used to love as a child. And if you'd ask me, was I ever ready when I started this whole thing? Absolutely not.
It's currently 10 a.m. Wait, lang!
For months, I thought to myself that everything should be perfect before I even start the channel. And yeah, that thought kept me from uploading this one, but it wasn't only that. It was also the false beliefs I grew up knowing. The constant doubts. The voice inside of my head telling me, no, you're not good enough. But I decided that I just can't let one of the most precious things I have in life pass by. And that is time. So, why not just do it anyway? Why not just do the thing that the kid in me would be proud to see? Because I guess, at the end of the day, when it comes to chasing your dreams, I think life doesn't care if you're ready or you lack the experience. What matters is that you go for it and you build your way through because life isn't something you sit back and you wait for. It's something you get to decide.
Okay, sera, sera. Whatever will be, the future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera, what will be.